When I first got to seminary, I will never forget what my mentor professor said to a group of us incoming students. He said this: "If I ever find you in a compromising situation where you're around people you should never have been around, maybe you even got arrested, I want you all to know that my first assumption is going to be that you were there because you were on mission with Jesus." And what a thing to say, which was kind of interesting, also confusing all the same, to hear that from your mentor professor. But really what he was saying was in line with what Jesus did in Luke 19, our text from yesterday. It's there Jesus went and ate with a man named Zacchaeus, who was a well-known sinner, bad reputation in that community. And the people, we're told, grumbled when they found out Jesus was eating with Zacchaeus. Now, it's easy, of course, if you've read the Gospel of Luke long enough, to know Jesus is the hero, he's the good guy. The people complaining about Jesus eating with sinners, they're the bad guys. But let's just take a moment and empathize with these people for a minute. Zacchaeus had taken a large amount of financial resources from them to enhance his own luxury and life. So just imagine, you have to walk to work because you lack basic financial resources, whereas Zacchaeus is driving around in a luxury car. They had reason not to like Zacchaeus and reason to be confused as to why Jesus would eat with him first. So now that we've empathized with the people, we can more clearly see what Jesus is doing in this moment. He makes it clear in verse 10. He has come to seek and save the lost. And when you engage lost people, you find yourself in situations where you look compromised. And so it's worth asking the question for us: are there people who I hang out with because I'm on mission with Jesus that might compromise my clean status, my good look? Jesus calls us to be on mission with him, to seek and save the lost. And if you go on mission with Jesus, you're going to find yourself in situations with people you should not be around. And they might even get saved.